Okay, doing the run on this empty stretch. We will be in the sport mode right over here. Yeah, sport mode. AC is off. And here we go. So right side is the amount of power coming in from the motors. Left is the speed. Here we go. This is fast. So one more run, it's an isolated straight. Here we go, this is basically the RPM of an electric car. Full power coming in. 3, 2, 1, and go! The G-force is hitting you. It feels a bit dizzy, but going. Almost we'll touch 100 miles an hour, and then we'll start braking. Yep. There is so much torque and power available that even at higher speeds, when you're doing suppose 80 in traffic and you want to overtake some other car, if you go down flat on the right pedal, this is what happens at higher speeds. 3, 2, 1, go. Look at the build up. Even at over 110, look at the build up. So this is what just makes e-cars, or in this case the EQC, so much better and enjoyable.